thousands of years. The only way to hear music was in the flesh. From rocks and sticks and gourds to lyres and harpsichords, you couldn't own music, so there was no theft. Music was a moment, and that was the only time you'd ever hear that song played quite like that. Oh, for thousands of years, the music go in your ears, and the memory of the sound was all that was left. But clever humans, you just couldn't take it. You had to go and make it more complicated with your acetate, with your magnetic tape, with your lasers and ones and zeros. You just couldn't wait to lock it down, copyright into the ground, box it up and conceal it where nobody can steal it, where nobody can feel it. Now I sing for my supper, I sing because I love it, and I sing just because I can have fun with it. And I want you to have this song, and if it makes you want to sing along, well then I want you to take this tune and run with it. I try not to shout, but I do want to be heard. I try to be the best citizen I can be. So when I open up my mouth and the sound comes tumbling out, I capture it only so I can set it free. I don't want to lock it down, won't lock it down. And if you like the sound, it is yours, you can keep it. What I sow, you can reap it. If this somehow piques your interest, well then please be my guest. Take it, change it, make it. It is yours. Don't lock it down, won't lock it down. No, if you like the sound, it is yours, you can keep it. Whatever I sow, you can reap it. If this somehow piques your interest, well then by all means be my guest. And take it, change it, make it yours. That's what I want.